see this kind of bird in almost every continent. And of course, they are also known to be the silent hunter. So that's why they are known as the silent hunter. It's because if you're going to notice that whenever these birds fly and flap its wing, it almost you cannot hear anything from it, making them a very effective predator. So that's why they can fly silently. It's because at the edge of their wings, their flight feathers are comb fringe-like, or the edge of their wings or feathers are serrated. So this is the one who takes out or breaks out the air turbulence. That's the one who